because goddamn, this thing is a monster.
Grab driver's down.
But also, I'm too tired to maintain. Let's get some stuff here. Because I do need some armor and stuff. There we go. Prepare. It sucks that I have to do all of them now, but whatever. We'll take the hits, I guess. Yeah, I just essentially had to wait for all of my shit to, like, fix itself. Once we get this, we're gonna go to the other battery and have some fun.
Time to fly.
Oh god. Oh god. Why is this motherfucker on me, bro? Why, dude? And also, why is it not fucking zero? I fucking hate that, dude.
Move it! Put the fire on Beta! Direct hit to the enemy's engines!
I'm gonna see if I can do, like, as much damage as I can before they... Okay, well... You're my first target. I hate this fucking thing, dude. I hate it so fucking much.
Move it! Put the fire on Beta! It lost all repulsion.
I need to change some fucking, like, shit around. Like, what the fuck?
Move it! Put the fire on Beta! Their engines are down.
I got a bogey on my six. I can shake them.
Wait, I just realized I have this. Well, might as well do that right now, shall we? Dude, can I please? Alright. Let's. Let's do this.
Move it! Put the fire on Beta! Target's engines are down.
Enemy's grab drive disabled.
We've knocked out their shields! escaping.
Get hit by the fucking thing again. God damn it. Alright. Let's do this.
Put the fire on Beta! Fried their engines.
Jane.
We've got the grab drivers back online, Captain.
So we can stand that foot on the gang.
Jump drive down. That last shot to cut our weapons. Repairs. Weapon systems down. We
Dude.
Need to repair.
What? What am I getting hit by at this point? I don't know. Like, I'm just so fucking confused about what I'm getting hit by now. Because it's like, I'm trying to keep them, like, off me, but it's not like nothing's fucking working. I don't know. I wish I knew. Fuckers, these dude, why is this shit like? Actually have to.
Put the fire on Beta.
This greatly annoys me right now.
Target's grav drive has been knocked offline. We have disabled their shields.
This is all house. All space. Bogey in sight, let's do this. Shit.
Right.
Enemy's grab drive has
been disabled. Okay, it looks like you want to play that. Shit's so slow at loading.
Beta's down. Last battery is still active. All ships jump to battery gamma. Go!
Alright. Yeah, well, that was fucking nightmare. All of a sudden, that thing would just, like, instantly fucking, like, lock onto me because, you know. I guess in that case, yeah, I should have gotten more evidence. I didn't realize how much of an impact that was. I thought it was like, oh, hey, you get credits. Oopsie. This one first and then go to the other one. Never mind, I guess we're not doing that. Okay. Off we go.
Shit.
I mean, I hit by that.
They disabled the grab drive.
Come on, I just don't want to hit by that fucking ray of, like, death.
Enemies,
that's
jump
kind of...
drive.
They lost shield. Hit them now.
I guess these guys have like bigger ships or something. This one.
One more. Focus, Renegade. You can do this.
Target's grab drive is down.
Getting hit by the fucking jet again because yay.
Target engines have been disabled.
Yeah, see again, it does this shit like
immediate repairs on the weapon.
Why are they? Why is this thing after me? Dude, I fucking hate this thing. I really do.
One more. Focus, Renegade. You can do this.
Full engine loss on target.
Comes after me. Woo!
Damn it! They got the battery! Gamma's down, but we still got fleet surrounding the battery.
Yep. Okay. Bad, but I also didn't.
The target's shields are offline.
What? Why did I lose lock on you? What?
Their grab drive's down.
This, I hate when it does, when it just stays in there for no reason.
We're clear! All batteries disabled. Knights flying. All ships, follow Renegade to the predetermined rendezvous point at the key.
All right. Time to go back to the key.
Dude, I fucking hate this.